you know, I think that making art is a way of making meaning out of the world. It is a way of dealing with complexity. And I think that those cave paintings were a way for people who were just becoming humans to begin to deal with the complexity of human culture. They were beginning to do dances and use fire and worship as well as hunt. And making art was a way of making sense of it to themselves and to teach it to others.